I have an 8-year-old daughter and she's the love of my life. She just started third grade remote learning, so that's been fun. We were one of the stores that stayed open throughout the whole pandemic, and it's been a challenge. Everyone's situation is different, but we're all experiencing the same emotions. So it's just really important to be kind to each other because you never know what someone is going through.